Operational report. Submarines detected. Crash. We lose PT-298. Darn. She did not return. Repairs complete. Spotting report. Spotting report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Crash. Recon over Yokohama. Crash. Expansion. Fortifications. Spotting report. Law. Three more PT boats gone. That's five in one day. We sank a few. Okay. Collision check. No collision today. Let's just take a look at the number of ships sunk. Let's clarify. So we lost five PT boats. We sank four. No, we sank five coastal freighters. They're worth 1 point each. So one for one, we matched up, but we got a little bit ahead, sinking this larger transport and one extra submarine chaser. Break even, right? We're ahead by five. So we got 2-1. 2-1 return on our investment. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Fuel check. Mingo and Pampanito. Return to base. Already returning. Pampanito. Also. Here it is. Kobe, we have three damaged submarines. Bing, bing, bing. Quick repairs. One submarine back to Chiba Station. Quiet on Singapore. Aircraft are trying to convert. And then we'll fly out of here once they're done. Corsairs are converting. Legazpi, Oilers, still loading. Oilers, load. How many damaged ships do we have? Oh, we have two damaged ships. What are these? Okay, I think we brought some destroyer escorts over. Yeah, we'll send them up with the next. These are destroyer escorts that came from, went up to Manila, were repaired, and came back down. So they're just sitting here waiting. Nothing happening in Manila. Here comes, these are the cruiser escorts. Holy cow, what the hell? Why are they running away so quickly? They're really getting opening up the distance here. I don't understand it. I thought these guys moved a lot more quickly than that, right? Oh well. Supplies heading for Legazpi. Tanker heading for Manila. There go the transports. They moved, right? They did move, didn't they? Yeah, I think they moved. Oh, the stupidity of you actually have to wonder if your ship's moved or not. Okay, someone tell me if they don't move, let me know. We'll have to replot them. But I think they moved. So we're one day out of the Taito-Shoto triangle. Naha. We're quiet on Okinawa. Another tanker is empty. Let's put in a fresh one. Unload. Now we were wondering, I stopped putting supplies onto Fukuijima. Now it did go down a little bit. But not a hell of a lot. Considering we're building. Let's see, are the transports... We didn't even put any supplies down. It didn't evaporate. Waiting for the supply. Okay. Well, we have one damaged aircraft. All the other ones are recovered. So I think we're going to restart the supply runs. All the transports here. We're also, this P-51 squadron is resting, trying to get the fatigue down, and then we're sending them over to Naha to relieve the Corsair squadron. We're bringing the Corsair squadron forward so that we can use the 100 Marines here to, wow, it's just weight of numbers. On the island, we managed to extricate ourselves from this situation. Well, good, right? Managed to pull out. All right, so let's go. We have a 7th Armored Division arriving. He's still on the train, so it's going to take him 3 days to get out of here. Ah, crud. Oh, well, we're not going to get a chance. We still have to unpack him. Okay, we're going to ram down here with everybody. We're going to do what we should have done 2 days ago, but I screwed up. So all the, oops, all the armor is running down towards, wow, let's cancel this one. Just, we don't need it. No. We do need it, but he's going to take 3 days. We are not waiting 3 days for this guy. We're taking, okay, so who are the small, we have two small units, two tank destroyer battalions. No, we're going to send this one down here to block. The other one, we're not going to send until next turn. We're going to send it into Tokyo and then try to block it when we attack. If there's no line of retreat, we may be able to eliminate all 13 units on here. That's a whole lot of maybe. Okay, so that's the armor. Anybody else here? This is San Luis Obispo. No. Oh, yeah. We do want this one going to No, these are trucks. I don't want to sacrifice trucks. If I have to sacrifice something, I would rather sacrifice support squads, because support squads can be moved by air. They don't need they can be moved by air. The trucks cannot. Motorized support cannot. So I don't want to sacrifice motorized transport. We've got some coming. Let's see, here's some coming. Here's some engineers coming. But we also have a headquarters unit coming. Now this tank destroyer battalion, we pulled out of here so that they don't bomb it. Okay, now we're going to send it back in to Sendai. The unit coming down, last time I tried it, it bounced off the border. It bounced off the hex edge because of the color of the hex. It was red. So I'm going to see, maybe it will penetrate the wall if it goes in under reserve mode. I'm not certain, but we can try. Hopefully they'll both arrive at the same time, and this time we'll... maybe I should go in under movement. It doesn't matter. We can go in. We can enter Sendai. The problem was trying to get this damn thing down here because it has no assault strength. So it bounced off the border for God. If you can believe how stupid that is. It bounced off the border. Christ almighty. Okay, so that's how we're taking care of Chiba. Now, here, we have the Third Corps. We're packing, unpacking. San Luis Obispo, we're moving to the northwest. These guys are also moving to the northwest to block. Yeah, these guys are trying to move to 158. Hold on. These guys are trying to move into 57 right here. So they're moving straight across. These guys, which one? 115.58. So 115.58 is here. I'm going to start moving this one into the north. We're going to try to act as a blocking element. We're trying to penetrate this hex so that we can trap all these units in here. The commando brigade is moving across, trying to penetrate it because this has the assault value. Once assault value gets into the hex, the other ones without any assault value, such as the anti-aircraft and the squads here, they can penetrate the hex. But there's got to be assault value in there first. The cavalry regiment still moving to the east in case this fails. In case it fails, I need to ram them over to the east. What a waste of resources. We have penetrated the two hex sides again, the west and the northeast. Okay, guys, we've come in. Get the hell out. Do not stay around and be destroyed. We already had a truck unit, a truck fragment that got caught in here and destroyed. You guys are valuable. Trucks are not. Here comes the third corps. See, these are just support squads, just four support squads. So they're on the rail. They're heading over to Utsunomiya. We're going to use them to penetrate Tokyo and get blown up, just to see how many assault value here. It says 3,100 troops. That's not a hell of a lot. Here's these guys. Oh, there's no... Is there still a movement pip? I think there is. I can barely make one out, though. No, there isn't. There isn't a movement pip. So, are they still moving? Have they stopped? I don't know! Here's some PT boats returning. They're late returning. Maybe because they were sinking somebody here. Got caught here. So the PT boats did well. We're going to sweep again with PT boats. Losses were, we took 180 aircraft, and we lost 70. Not a good day. The Bearcats are just getting crunched over there, but we're going to pull off the fatigue 7, 8, the 8s and 9s for fatigue. Ooh, I want to pull this Bearcat off, but I don't think I have... I can't pull off that many squadrons. I think she's got to fly. Okay, I'll send the fireballs in. We're going to sweep with fireballs, and let's see if we can't pull this 7 off downtime. Any aircraft to add? Ah, yes. Okay, we can add a few. Let's add a few while we have a chance. Is that it? I added two? I guess I misjudged it. I thought I could add more. No, these are 4 days. We have to wait 4 days to add any more there. The army fighters, we'll switch them again. Some of them are... Well, they're actually not doing too badly, but it never hurts to rest a few of them. So these guys are damaged. Yeah, still recovering. Okay, so these guys didn't escort last turn. Let's set all P-47s, and we'll pull off these guys. These guys are still trying to repair damaged fighters, so we'll let them repair. These guys flew last turn. Yeah, let them repair. These guys we have 9. It's not low enough yet. We still have, there's only 2 damage, so I'm not going to pull these off. I got to pull one squadron out. Okay, this squadron, 3 squadrons downtime. We'll do the same for the Mustangs. Mustangs, everyone on escort, and then we'll pull off the 3, 1, 2, 3. These are the ones with the highest fatigue. Even it's only three, but the sooner we get them into the cycle, we'll keep it down. By keeping 3 of them down, we can always cycle through with the other ones next turn. So we'll keep them all low fatigue. Whoa, look at these twin Mustangs. But all they're doing is defending the base. They're defending the base, but they're eating up all that fatigue. I wonder if the AI calculates for, because we're flying at 20,000, does it calculate higher fatigue for us trying to climb and dive from 20,000? I don't know. We're not adding any aircraft today, just because there's not a lot of damage here, so we can wait for July 1st, maybe, we'll try. Checking with our allies, the Mustangs here, holy, they're still sitting at 32. I pulled these guys off for 1 day. I think I better, let's try to pull these guys off. They're flying at 10,000, let's rest them. Okay, the guys who came out, not well rested, but at least they had a little bit of a rest. They're under 20 now, so let's put them back up on 10,000. The other guys were just flying 10,000, so let's put these guys back out. Maybe we'll get these guys under these 32s, get them under 20 as well. A day's rest has really worked wonders for these guys. The Thunderbolts are under 4 now. So look at all these. These are all creeping up. Not bad, but creeping upwards. So let's set all the Thunderbolts on escort. And we'll take the top ones off again. Easiest way to do it. Least number of miserable clicks. So we take the 7s off. We'll take... There's a whole bunch of them. I'll take 1-6 off as well. So 3 squadrons out. Hopefully they'll recover, and then we'll take off the next 3 squadrons next turn. Checking on bombers, making sure nobody's hit that 10 level fatigue yet, so we're going to bomb again. Oh, wait. Yeah, better assign them again or else they might not fly. Idiots. Thank God it's only 1 click per turn or 2 clicks per turn or minimal clicks per turn. God only help me if I had to assign each and every aircraft every single stupid turn. Okay, we're adding some. We'll check on the look. Some of these guys are taking. Now we're starting to take heavier damage. See, we're getting up to that fatigue level, and we're also getting some more damaged aircraft here. We're still flying maximum numbers, but no need to add any aircraft yet. We'll still be okay for July 1st. But we should be adding a couple of pilots to these guys, at least. I spoke too soon. Some of these this Super Fortress group, I should just turn on. Hold on. For the moment, temporarily, I'll turn on all the replacements just to see if are there any replacements. Yeah, we better add some replacements to these guys. Reason being, they've taken some hits, and they're not even flying maximum numbers on the group anymore, so... Yeah, we better add them on here. What the hell? We're supposed to fly 63, and we didn't have enough aircraft to even fly 63. So we better add them now. Checking for any other groups. Lots of the other groups are taking 4 and 5 damage, but that's just... We have to keep the pressure on. We can't take it off, or else the damn things recover. All the bombers have been reassigned, sweep missions reassigned, and recon refreshed. Fresh squadron conducting recon. Only one enemy contact, submarine, heading to the southwest. Looks like it's returning to truck. So nothing happening in Bonin Islands. Convoys moving back and forth. Tankers still loading. Transports still loading. Oh, the PT boats go back. Sink transport, 2 transport, 3, 4. Ah, we got a destroyer as well. Excellent. We lose 1 PT boat. Is that 1? Yeah, just 1 PT boat. The enemy torpedo boats are hit. But not sunk. At Izu Oshima, we run into an E-boat and a destroyer. We take damage. At Yokohama, we sink one more light freighter. Damage it. Maybe it'll return to port. We have nighttime. Oh, right at Yokohama, the enemy destroyer and E-boat return to Yokohama, or maybe they're just passing through to Tokyo. We exchange fire, 2 more PT boats damaged. Come on, put a torpedo. Ah, yes. We sink the coastal freighter, but we also lose a PT boat. Equal, 1 point each. That's a tie game. Night raid on Nagano, 28 Toka, intercepted. 6 shot down. Night raid Nagano, 26 Toka, 3 shot down. Submarine attack at Izu Oshima. Tries to fire on a PT boat as it returns to base damaged. No firing solution. She evades. Not so much evades, she escapes, probably. Air raid, Yokohama. The enemy has 100, 200, 250 aircraft. Oh, we sweep them with 400 fighters. God, that's good. That feels good. Shoot down 10, 20, 28 for the loss of two Corsair. That's a good sweep. Nice and coordinated. Hammer them. Hopefully, this will make it easier on the bombers getting through. Big raid. Enemy fighters up. He has 30, 50, 70, another 120, 150 fighters in the air. We shoot down 2, 4, about 15. But they also get, oh, quite a few bombers. Damn it. Dominators, Liberators, and Super Fort. Ooh. But we get some pretty, okay, we're hitting. Still spread out over 20 units. That's a lot. That's really quite diffused, I think. Air raid, Bearcats come in. They're late. Always these damn Bearcats. 2, 4, 6, 8 destroyed, and we lose 4 Bearcats for it. Very high price. Another air raid, big one. Well, the Bearcats at least took some fighters with them. Not even 20 fighters in the air. Big raid, another 1,000 plane raid. Yep, 1,000 planes easily. Shoot down 2, 4, 6, 7 more. Ah, one Mustang destroyed, but no bombers died. Very good. Well, more disabled. Come on, kill something. Another fighter sweep late, no losses. Fighter sweep, good. Late fighter sweep kills the Oscar. Fireballs finally arrive. Nothing. Lazy turds. Big bomber raid. No one in the air. Good stuff. How many is that? 2, 3. Well, not quite 1,000 raid. Not 1,000. And we lose a couple of heavy bombers. Darn it, to flak. That's pretty crappy. Another air raid, big bombers, super forts are in, nobody died, again, pretty crappy. Another air raid, big bombers, nobody died, almost a waste of ordnance. Let's see, dominators miss. How many are we killed one, there were 23, I think we killed one.